Start subscribing now so that you learn more and see more what this machine can do. She does wonders.
Please, guys, don't forget to subscribe to Kwam TV. Don't forget to like, comment, and share.
Examples, you see, I'm putting on this logo on top there.
Yeah, that is what we are making right now. And please don't forget to subscribe to Kwam TV.
This is a computerized machine that can work on this embroidery.
Hi guys, welcome back to Kwam TV. Please, in case you're not subscribed to this YouTube channel, make sure go down there, subscribe to Kwam TV. Actually, we talked about these issues of computerized embroidery, and yeah, we are starting the series. Please don't forget to hit that red button. I have a host here, guys. Now talking about this computerized embroidery, how far have you gone with this?
Yeah, I've really learned a lot, and everything is good.
Now just feel at home, be open, and tell us, what do you do in space? What do you do from this place? Explain to us what is the meaning of computerized embroidery. How does it operate?
Yeah, this computer, like, it brings our work out with threads, the help of digitalizing. After digitalizing the badge or your logo.
So, explaining about computerized embroidery, I have samples here, like we make things like this. I hope you can be able to see it. Then please, can you help me and display? Help me and display this for me. So in our background, that is the machine we use for computerized embroidery. Don't forget to subscribe to Kwam TV. This series we have just begun. Please guys, endeavor to like, comment and share, and hit that red button. So how did you come up with these badges? How did you come up with the badges?
It was a lot.
My guys, I've got somebody else. Just, I don't know what's happening right there. But guys, please don't forget to subscribe to Kwam TV. Don't forget to watch, like, and share.
Examples, you see, I'm putting on this logo on top there. It's all about this machine, embroidery. As they show you before. The way he has already explained everything to you guys. I don't have much. I don't forget to.
So right now I'm gonna trace how we use the, like how we trace the territory as well. The cape is going to pass. So right now, focus here. So you can see this is the place the cape is going to be passing. We are still tracing. Yeah, summer. So anyway, don't forget to subscribe to Kwam TV, and don't forget to like, comment, and share. So we're going to start making the cape by pressing on the start button. Please guys, don't forget to subscribe to Kwam TV. Don't forget to like, comment, and share. Here we go. Oh my god. Here we go. Here we go. So focus on the cape. So right now we are making the cape. That is the logo we are making. So that is the logo we are making. Then that is the logo we are making right now. And on the screen shows the preview. Please guys, don't forget to subscribe. We are in a computerized embroidery series. This is Kwam TV.
This is a computerized machine that can work on this embroidery. For example, I can show you these badges and designs. We can do anything, any pick, any what. But we use needles by the use of this machine. This machine helps a lot, and of course, we do the designs. And I have an example here. Any design, badges, logos, everything. Like for real, you can be an example to, like, start subscribing now so that you learn more and see more what this machine can do. She does wonders. Thank you.
So hi guys, again once again. So right now we can see the cape is being made by the machine following its preview that was being digitalized. Yeah, that is what we are making right now. And please don't forget to subscribe to Kumam TV. We are making a cape. Yeah. And everything is gonna be alright. Always stay tuned on Kumam TV as we make these capes.